look, there's always going to be conflicts to anything. If you don't want conflicts, just go in your apartment and stay there and lock the door. And don't go to work. Don't do anything.
Assembled a very impressive group of leaders from the private sector and are putting them to work here today to work on some of the country's biggest challenges that will make a very meaningful difference to a lot of its citizens.